So we just built the first piece of the lower jaw. So as you can see, we taped the seam so that it would fold and tessellate, and hopefully when it's all pieces put together, it will maintain its shape. So we'll see. Anyway, first piece.
Woo!
This is the bottom jaw of T-Rex.
You cut it loose?
Same pause in Tyrannosaurus Rex, using that as like a base for the model, and then tessellating the general volume of the dinosaur, trying to capture as much detail to make it recognizable as possible, but also make it really simple to build. And then next step was to break it apart, give it thickness to the tessellation, and then break it apart and label it so that each triangle could be referenced and cut and then reassembled. So we'll see if it works.
Big fiddle on one.
Oh my gosh. And that goes.
Nope.